Greetings everyone, this is a continuation of the previous video where I took a look at the biblical accounts that relate to gang stalking and targeting. In this video, we will take a look at end times, trials, tribulations, the message of the Holy Bible and our next step forward. If you have read my document, all this will make a lot more sense. We'll start with a small prayer. O Heavenly Father, praise and thanks be unto you for all your blessings. Forgive our sins as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us on to your straight path and save us from deception and evil. We take refuge in you, O Lord, as you are the Most High. May your name be revered in all nations and in all places as long as the sun and moon remain. Amen. You are the elect. The targeting and daily harassment when asleep or awake, when alone or in company, at home or in public, are your fiery trials and tribulations. As per the Bible, these days will be shortened. All you have to do is ask God Almighty for help. The refiner's fire is used as symbolism to express the removal of sins and iniquity from the person, similar to how impurities are removed from the metal. This is referenced numerous times in the text of the Old Testament. Similarly, in the New Testament, the same is referred to by Jesus Christ in his numerous parables. Only this time he uses the symbolism of separating chaff from wheat grain, as well as separating wheat from tares. This process is like a trial, and God's people face troubles and tribulations like persecution, temptation, violence and more, as seen in the previous video. As seen in this slide, all the prophets and the people of Israel go through what is known as a wilderness experience or wandering in the desert. To explain it quickly, we need to give up our old life of sin and be reformed in the image of Christ, focusing on pure thought, word and action or deed, which translates into good deeds. Positive virtues like patience, humility, charity, brotherhood, love, honesty, faith are all exalted, while sins like a negative thought process like anger, greed, lust, pride and more are censured. This is the same message preached by all religions and scripture of this world, and the psychological, sociological and spiritual benefits of this practice are immense. TIs today are faced with an endless stream of conspiracy theories, torture stories and disinformation that rely on conjecture, emotional and intellectual arguments. These provide no actionable solutions and leave the reader in a state of fear, anger, helplessness, hopelessness and deep into the pit of despair. This is how we are manipulated into false beliefs and actions. Do not go down the rabbit hole, as that is where they want you to go and become more negative and fearful while abandoning your true nature. Be not deceived by what you see on the green screen. Break down the fourth wall and take a step back. Look at the bigger picture. Free your mind from the illusion of fear and despair. Don't waste another minute of your precious life in fear, anger, and worry. Resist the deception and improve the quality of your life. You are a very much needed part or a cog in the wheel and have the power to help others as well as yourself to create a brighter future for yourself and TIs everywhere.